Here we are, I think this is August the 18th, and we are here at the Volterra Library, and I already went to the Retiro Park Library, and as I reported it, they have the door open. So what the situation is, the library is kind of open. You cannot go into the library, but if you call in or order online a book, they pull it for you from the shelves, and you can come up here to the door and pick it up. And they don't charge for late fees, and they don't I don't know what else they don't charge you to pull the books, because usually that was a service fee for them. Anyway, so as you can see, they have the instruction how the mask, how is not the mask, and they have the 6-foot rules, and we have a heat wave, so they're running the air conditioning. Oh man, it's very nice and cool here, even in front of the so I don't know why did they even put the shield up, but they have like a good 10 inch between the shield and the door. The door is open, ajar. There is no shield under, so there is absolutely no attempt to make this opening as small as possible. And as you can see, the library is open, and literally open, because the door is open, the air conditioning is on, running, blasting. It's just a very cool, just to stand here in front of the door. It's like the cold air just pouring out, and remember, person cannot go in there. This library, I saw like 3 people working, and for 3 people, this is a smaller library than El Retiro. We still have a bunch of square foot cooled, so I don't know, this is also just estimated at least 2000 square feet. They have hand sanitizer, and guess what, it's working, hand sanitizer working. Oh, here is the other thing. What shows that must be drug dealers here, because if they won't use this phone, then this phone wouldn't be here, because you know, this is a pay phone and somebody operates it, and there is no income. Nobody would rent this spot or have a phone here. Anyway, here you have a plaque. It's hard to read probably on the video. Albert Einstein was the mayor back there. Anyway, so it's a very old plaque and can't read it on the video, I bet any money. So anyway, here is our Volterra Library, a very nice neighborhood, Volterra Park. It's open air library. You cannot go in, but the door is open for you. All the energy is wasted, and you know, at the other library, I think maybe I saw a couple came, the children, and the guy told me numbers, how many people visit the libraries, but also they were cutting back on landscaping here too. This used to be much, much better, and this is not because COVID. City of Torrance doesn't have money. That's why they leave the doors open, so the heat can escape. Oh no. The cold can escape. And today and all week, the whole state of California under heat advisory. It's very hot in the state, and since they did not build any power plants or any electricity generating, except, you know, they claim that, oh, we have solar energy in the desert. So anyway, we are short on electricity. The governor of California asked the people to conserve energy, turn down the air conditionings, and here you have every Torrance library, I suppose, because this is the second library I visit in a short time. every library, this is how it operates. This is the plan. Table there, they screwed that plastic shield on it. It's about for cutting the air circulation in or out. It's absolutely zero. So you have a building, a library building, not just one, all of the library buildings like this. Doors are ajar.